A child flashed by a sex offender. Tonight, families in Elk Grove are fighting to close down a group home in their neighborhood.
But as KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz reports, even a city law will not be enough.
And then we heard Carrie screaming.
A mother's screams led to a criminal investigation on Cheer Court in Elk Grove.
And I turn around and there is a 15-year-old boy masturbating in the window.
Carrie Wilmot and her 7-year-old daughter say a boy exposed himself from his bedroom window.
As we were walking away, my daughter had told me, Mom, what are you getting so mad about? That boy has looked at me before.
It's only after they call police that they uncover they lived next door to a group home for young sex offenders.
Unfortunately, when you move into a neighborhood like this, you have no idea that these homes exist.
Officers arrested the 15-year-old boy and the windows were covered up.
The Department of Social Services says it has investigated this case and has since removed the young boy who exposed himself from this group home.
Neighbors say it's simply not enough. They want the 4 juvenile sex offenders still living in the home to be transferred to group homes in rural areas.
They're just potentially as dangerous as the adult offenders.
State law doesn't require juveniles to register as sex offenders, so it's perfectly legal for them to be placed in homes near schools and populated neighborhoods.
They should be treated just like an adult sex offender. They're doing the same crime, and it's not fair.
The Elk Grove City Council wants to set stricter limits on where sex offenders live. But unless state law changes, the boys in treatment can't be kicked out.
We're going to do everything we can to get them out.
In Elk Grove, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA3 reports.
Now the Department of Social Services says the young offenders are closely monitored and in many cases are sex abuse victims themselves. The Elk Grove City Council will meet in 35 minutes to discuss this issue. If you'd like to find out if you live near one of those group homes, we placed a link on our website, kcra.com.